name is Kelsey Phillips, and I am the local area director for AuPairCare in Memphis, Tennessee. And I wanted to take a couple of minutes to tell you about our great city. I have been the area director for AuPairCare for 10 years now and truly love the program. I love the families that I've had the opportunity to work with over the last 10 years, as well as the amazing au pairs that I have met. My family has enjoyed being a part of this program as well. My girls have actually grown up with some of the very children that you could be caring for. So I just wanted to take a couple of minutes to say hello and introduce Memphis to you. So Memphis, Tennessee is, we understand, not one of the more well-known cities within the United States that you may know about. So we are located in the southwest corner of the state. So the state of Tennessee is kind of a rectangle, and we are located in the southwest corner on the Mississippi River. We are home of Elvis Presley, which hopefully you have heard of. He is well known throughout the world, known as the King of Rock and Roll. And so his home is here in Memphis, and you're actually able to tour it, which is pretty neat. We also have the Memphis Grizzlies, which is one of our NBA basketball teams. They do really well in their league. And so you are able to attend those basketball games if you would like, as far as fun things to do within the city. We also have a big festival once a year in the month of May. It's called Memphis in May, and there are big events that happen every weekend. One of those is a music festival that happens over 3 days. They bring in really big acts throughout the United States into Memphis to perform over those 3 days. And there's also an international BBQ festival that takes place one weekend. So one of the big things that Memphis is known for is our barbecue. And I will tell you, everybody in town has their very favorite barbecue spot and their own take on what they love about Memphis barbecue. So that would be fun for you to get to experience and enjoy while you were here. We also have a big park here in town. A lot of little parks within neighborhoods, but Shelby Farms Park is a big park here in town that you can partake in different activities. They have canoeing and a big playground area for the kids. They have walking trails, mountain biking trails, so lots of things that you can do there. We also have the University of Memphis, along with a couple of other private colleges, but as far as education goes, a lot of au pairs want to know, where will you take the courses that you need to do to complete your education component for the au pair program? So the University of Memphis is one of those opportunities. I also allow au pairs to look into weekend classes, and I can tell you more about that once the au pair arrives, or you arrive here in Memphis. Another great thing that is available here in Memphis as far as things to do and ways to get to know the city, we also have 901 soccer. So we now have a professional soccer team, which is pretty cool. They play in the same stadium as our professional baseball team, the Memphis Redbirds. So a lot of great activities to do here in Memphis. And I just wanted to take this opportunity to tell you a little bit more about our city, and hopefully you will find your place here. So keep asking questions of your host family. Reach out to me as your area director and let me come alongside you if need be, and to help you make a good educated decision on why Memphis is a good place for you to come. So I hope you have a great day and hope to see you soon.
On my blue suede shoes, and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a boy can be. Walking in Memphis, walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam, walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Saw the ghost of Elvis on Union Avenue, following him up to the gates of Greece. Brought me down to see her.